Memphis retreating defensively.
Fultz knocks down a mid-range jump shot.
And I think that shot will be there all game. For the wild shot, the shots that he takes, he gives you everything defensively.
What a move by Markel. And a lot of NBA players are involved in a similar manner. Really great to see.
Paolo Banchero
with a baseline fatal. As Jones unable to connect. Here's Banchero running downhill. Morant
just gets out of the way.
They're going to take it. Dylan Brooks
and put it in off the glass.